Good morning, my dear children. It's me, your teacher Taslima. How are you doing? Are you doing good? Okay. Today we are going to do our revision works. Last class also we have discussed about the topic revisions, right? Yeah. Let's continue the topic, my dears. Okay. All of you, listen to me. Our first activity is match each words to the vowel its name begins with. I consider the first word is apple, then orange, then egg. What is our activity? You just try to say. I just explain now. Wait. Match each words to the vowel its name begins with. Namale match cheyanulla or activity aanu idu. ഈ സൈഡിൽ കുറച്ച് വേർഡ്സ് ഉണ്ട്, അപ്പുറത്തെ സൈഡില് വവൽ ലെറ്റേഴ്സും ഉണ്ട്. നിങ്ങൾ വേർഡ്സ് നോക്കുക, ആ വേർഡ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന ലെറ്റർ ഏതാണെന്ന് നോക്കുക, ആ ലെറ്റർ ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ടോ എന്ന് നോക്കുക, ജസ്റ്റ് മാച്ച് ചെയ്യുക. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് യുവർ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. ആർ യു ക്ലിയർ? ഓക്കെ. ദെൻ ഫസ്റ്റ് വേർഡ് ഈസ് ആപ്പിൾ. ദെൻ ട്രൈ ടു സേ വിച്ച് വേർഡ് വി ക്യാൻ കൺസിഡർ first answer. That is A. We already learned. Right. A as in apple. This word starts with the letter A. Are you clear? Okay. Then our next word is orange. Which is our next word? It's orange. Orange starts with the letter O. So we want to consider the answer is letter O. Then our next word is egg. Egg starts with the letter E. So just match with the letter E. Clear, my dear children? Are you clear? Then let's do the next activity. Okay. Look at the board, my dear children. Underline the consonants in the following words. Our next question is underline the consonants in the following words. First word is top, second is stump, third is leaf, and fourth is joker. What is our activity? Underline the consonants in the following words. ഈ വേർഡ്സിന്റെ അകത്ത് നിന്ന് നമ്മൾ കൺസോണൻസ് ഇല്ലേ, വ്യഞ്ജനാക്ഷരങ്ങൾ, ആ ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് അണ്ടർലൈൻ ചെയ്യാനാണ് പറയുന്നത്. അടിയിൽ വരയിടണം. All of you just look at the board. Now I'm going to do the first word. First word is toe. We just try to say the spelling. T O P toe, right? Yeah. Then T, first letter is T. T is vowel or consonant? It's consonant, right? Yeah. So underline the letter T. Clear, my dears? Then our next letter is O. O is vowel or consonant? It's a vowel letter, right? Yeah. So we don't want underline this letter. Clear, my dears? Okay. Then our next letter is P. P also consonant. So just underline the letter P. Are you clear, my dears? Then we have one more thing. You just look at the board. Next word is star. S T A R, star. First letter is S. S is consonant or vowel? S is consonant, right? Yeah. Just underline the letter S. The next letter T. T also consonant. So underline that letter too. Okay. The next letter is A. A is vowel. So we don't want to do anything there. Okay. Next letter is R. R also consonant. So we want to underline this letter also. This letter too. Okay. Are you clear, my dears? We have two more words. That's for you. Okay. Look at the board. Leaf and joker. You should do this two words and underline the consonants in the words. You should do this activity and send it to me. Are you clear? I just repeat again. What is your today's activity? That is underline the consonants in the following words and send it to me. Clear, my dears? Okay. Our next activity is answer the following questions. Look at the board, my dears. First question is, what is the color of happy child house? What is the color of happy child house? You just try to say color of happy child house. That is red, isn't it? Yeah, red. Yeah. Yes, my dears. You just try to say the spelling too. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. Clear, my dears? Okay. Then our next question is, how many pigs were there? Do you remember the answer? How many pigs were there? There were three pigs. There were three pigs. All of you just look at the board. There were three pigs. Are you clear this topic, my dears? All of you learn well your topics. Okay. Okay, we'll see you in the next class, my dears. It's me, your teacher Taslima, signing off. Take care. Bye. Thank you all.